They will go away in the first of 2 weeks in the winter's 500 metres. In lane 1, we have Mount Wayne. Lane 2, Redcliffe. In lane 3, BRG2. Lane 4, Burley. Lane 5, Gorilla Combo. Again, you're supposed to make that early leader, but clearly BRG is in the thick of things. Burley across in lane 4, Whitechurch had a bit of an edge. Close through to lane 2, Redcliffe, going hard. Lane 1, lying way apart between them and the other 4 crews, so shouldn't be lying much, but Mount Warning does appear to be driving very well also. Yes, we're going Mount Warning and Burley today. It's Mount Warning here in lane 1, Burley in lane 4. Lane 1 and 4, Redcliffe separate or breaking up, that's 2. It's probably just marginally back in third place. BRG again at the east back in 4th. And crossing in lane 5, the Gorilla Combo struggling out also. Burley, maybe Burley needs to be ahead of Mount Warning. Burley in 4. Burley in 4, Mount Warning in 1. Coming through the middle of the Redcliffe. BRG. Redcliffe third,